Dear viewers, I welcome you in this series of multiple choice questions on pharmaceutical aerosols part 1. The first MCQ is common household example of propellant is R. Options are A is deo spray, B is shaving foam, C is painkiller spray, D is all of the above. The correct answer is all of the above. So common household example of propellant are deo spray, shaving foam, and painkiller spray. Second MCQ is the most critical component of MDIs. Options are canister, B is metering wall, C is expansion chamber, D is none of the above. The correct answer is B, metering wall. The most critical component of MDIs is metering wall. The third MCQ is, this is not the advantage of aerosol. Options are, A is cheap, B is portable, C is direct delivery to the site of action, D, quick onset of action. Correct answer is cheap. A, this is not the advantage of aerosol. So aerosols are not cheap, these are expensive products. Fourth MCQ is, in aerosols, drug is dash dash in the propellant. Options are, A is dissolved, B is emulsified, C is suspended, D is all of the above. The correct answer is all of the above. In aerosols, the drug is either dissolved or emulsified or suspended in the propellant. Therefore, the correct answer is D, all of the above. The fifth MCQ is advantage or advantages of aerosol. Options are A is dose-to-dose maintenance of sterility, B is minimum dose required, C is quick onset of action, D is all of the above. So the correct answer is all of the above. So advantages of aerosols are dose-to-dose maintenance of sterility, minimum dose is required, and quick onset of action. Sixth MCQ is drugs which are used in aerosol. Options are A is nitroglycerin, B is hydrocortisone, C is chromoline sodium, D is all of the above. The correct answer is all of the above. D. Drugs which are used in aerosols are nitroglycerin, hydrocortisone, and chromoline sodium. Therefore, the correct answer is D, all of the above. Seventh MCQ is oral aerosols delivery may be done for the drugs. Options are A is methyl salicylate, B is nitroglycerin, C is nonoxynol 9, D is all of the above. The correct answer is nitroglycerin B. So oral aerosols delivery may be done for the drugs B, nitroglycerin. Eighth MCQ is example of drugs used in respiratory aerosols. The options are A is methyl salicylate, B is albuterol, C is nonoxynol 9, D is all of the above. The correct answer is B, albuterol. Example of drugs used in respiratory aerosols is B, albuterol. Ninth MCQ is example of drugs used in nasal aerosols. Options are A is methyl salicylate, B is nonoxynol 9, C is chromoline sodium, D is all of the above. The correct answer is C, chromoline sodium. So example of drugs used in nasal aerosols is chromoline sodium. 10th MCQ is aerosol provides. Options are A is local effect only, B is systemic effect only, सी इज लोकल एंड सिस्टेमिक इफेक्ट बोथ, डी इज ऑल ऑफ द अबव. द करेक्ट आंसर इज लोकल एंड सिस्टेमिक इफेक्ट बोथ. देयरफॉर द करेक्ट आंसर इज सी. एरोसोल प्रोवाइड्स लोकल एंड सिस्टेमिक इफेक्ट बोथ. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग.